Yes, because that's something I've only ever heard Carol Vorderman be referred to as.